great being pirates!
Head and my face.
I'm pushing the green and the lush.
Oh, well, I wish Rainbow was here. I miss Rainbow.
I know. He's probably got something better to do.
Yeah, like probably stuff in his face. You know what a crazy box is?
That is so not nice, Misty.
Well, actually, on this occasion, she is kind of right. Uh-huh. You see, Rainbow did try to eat my map.
Oh, map! Oh, was it back to the old Christmas dinner leftovers?
Not bat. Map!
But can I have a bat?
No.
A map, dude? Are you going somewhere? Have you not heard of all of us?
Not now. No. Well, I have this very old treasure map that belonged to my great-great-great-great-great-great-granddad.
Don't tell me! He was great!
Use a hook to wipe it out.
Oh,
and this is the treasure map. This will take us all the way to Treasure Island. Be careful, it's very old and very delicate.
Well, why would we want to go to Treasure Island anyway?
Well, one could assume by the name that there may be treasure in them pirates.
Oh, yeah, and then we'll be rich beyond our wildest dreams.
Yes. And then I will buy a big truck to come and take the rest of the gang away. And the skyline will be mine!
No!
Oh, mine! Oh, sorry.
Perhaps that's why Rainbow was so interested in the map. Maybe he wants to dig for the treasure himself. But Rainbow likes digging for finds.
It's not treasure.
Oh, gang! Okay. This adventure's gonna be so great!
This is a pirate ship, we are the captain and crew. We search for Treasure Island and for treasure that's true. We aim our cannon sky, we keep our powder dry. Oh, what's an adventure for me and you? Such an adventure for me and you.
You will be quartermaster.
Quarter pounder? Oh,
You'll be second in command. You'll be in charge of discipline and punishment.
Yes.
Pip.
Yes, Captain?
You'll be the bosun. You'll be in charge of supplies, deck and rigging.
Okay. Hey, Pip. How did you get such cheap rigging, eh, mate? What in sales did he?
Sprout.
Yes.
You'll be the master gunner.
Whoa.
You'll be in charge of gunpowder and cannons.
I don't know what that is.
Yeah. Oh, dear.
But.
Yes, Captain Dude, sir.
You will be the coxswain. You will steer the ship. And most importantly,
oh, are they gonna
look
sing
after
the
treasure map. Guard it with your life.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Candy. You'll be the lookout.
What does a lookout do? Captain Dude, sir.
Check
the doubles. Aye, aye, Captain.
Is there any mince pie left?
Go on. about his eating.
We are getting a little bit peckish, Captain.
Then can I make a suggestion that we do a spot of fish and he catches some tea?
Excellent idea. While you and Candy do that, people and I will go below deck. We need to find out where this island is.
Listen.
Don't you need to
call me
Bad?
Yes, Candy?
Where am I now?
Ship, right?
Yes.
And we're going to catch some fish, right?
Well, I hope so.
Well, Sprout told me that whales eat fish and chips.
Candy, that's supposed to be a joke. Come on, let's catch some
that
fish.
Oh, a joke.
Yeah. I always am, unless you break my glasses. Candy, let us make a wish.
Yes.
Oh, we gotta catch ourselves some fish. We've got to follow what we jump in our life.
Yeah, we'll fix it later.
Oh, I'm sure you didn't mean to.
Oh.
What happened, bud?
Oh, we call it all season. Our sign is this year, all 300 years old. Asking the whole thing about really politely.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I bet you just dropped it off the side of the
ship. Put your fingers down. Listen to the season.
Anyway,
and I don't know where my bag
is. And then I'm not in charge of
police. Oh, come on, Misty. You can't punish him. It wasn't an accident.
Yes, I can. Here. And I've decided he has to walk.
Step one.
Hey there, fella, what are you doing down
across the ocean, eh?
Eh? I don't know.
Why did the octopus swim across the ocean?
To get to the other tide!
I hope he's okay.
Well, of course he is. He'll probably rumble any minute. I'll suck him wet, feeling really sorry for himself. But he shouldn't have lost the match.
I'm sorry, but not sorry.
But it wasn't.
I know, and that was confusing me too until I recalled an old sea shanty about the longitudes and the latitudes of a sunken island.
Wait, so the treasure has been down there all this time?
Yes, it's sunk to the bottom of the ocean.
Yes,
it
is.
Oh, and speaking of a island, we must have drifted back home.
You know what that means, don't you?
I'm sorry.
Yeah. We're almost home.
Yeah.
And we're rich! Get it! Are the hand missing?
Yes! Yes!
Minecraft? He does!
So would the new
Minecraft! Give an
insult! No, not yet.
Dance! Dance around me. Dance with my friends. Dance all together. May the fun just never end. Dance much more happy.
He's doing it.